a challenge that I never thought I would be doing on stream. I thought I would record this challenge, but it seems to, I think that it would be better doing it on stream. I don't know. But, so that it doesn't look like I'm cheating, but I don't know if you guys know this, but the vending machines are free now, so I am going to be attempting to using only vending machines because they give out free stuff. Oh, I see one right now. Please let the boss thing be good. Actually, I'm gonna take the sword. So I can pick up meds and ammo from other people. It's only weapons I can take from the vending machines. And the only reason I didn't take a weapon from that vending machine was because there was nothing good in it. So I can take meds and ammo and mats from people I kill, and otherwise I need to use vending machines. Great. Now I need to run to somewhere else and grab a vending machine. Yeet! Plus, I'm pretty sure I just took that guy's only rift. Let's hope there's a vending machine here. Damn it. Well, there are bollies. Okay. Wait a minute, there is a vending machine here. Oh, please let it be here. It's not here, is it? Nope. Guess I have to look elsewhere. There's one of Salty's. Normally I wouldn't go to Salty, but this is desperate. Desperate times need desperate measures! Look! There is! Vending machines. Oh, Oh my gosh. No way. Safe way through this? Yes. No! Come on, nobody ever remembers this one. Well, this person did. The reason I don't have any meds right now is because I don't have a kill. Come on, the one here has to be there. Nope. That's the problem about this challenge. I can only pick up items from people I've killed. I have to have killed them. I can't even pick up their stuff. I can only pick up their meds and stuff. Oh my gosh! Where are all the vending machines? Where are my vending machines at, bro? I hear it. Yeah, let's go. Let's go! Pick up ammo. There's nothing wrong with picking up ammo. I can farm materials and I can grab materials and I can grab ammo. I'm not allowed to grab meds, however. I'm not allowing myself to be able to grab meds. I will be able to pick up damage traps. Oh, this is confusing. Pretty sure this is all I'm getting for weapons. I don't know any other vending machines, so I'm not gonna have to make do. Unless there's some over here. Yeet! took all the vending machines, great. No, thank you. Bye. Wee. Go away, please. Top 10, first game. Remember me, you cannot pick up items from people you killed. You can pick up their materials and other things, but you cannot pick up their items. Oof. Yes, other guy, get him! Get him, other guy! I'm not in the circle, I just realized. Six people left. And this is my first game of this challenge. Let me just take, I think that was 54 of your shield. Oof. He needs to come my way. Heck yes. He actually needs to come my way. Zero kills, six people left. Are you serious? I mean, it's totally me, but still. Come to me, my pretty. Oh, wait, no, he actually doesn't need to come to me. Come on, buddy, you need to go as much as I do. And where do we sit here? You guys have to come to me. I'm not complaining. Oh, they're fighting. Can I actually do this first game? Well, at least he fixed my problem. Really? We have both of them here. I can actually do this. Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh, wait, no, I can't take that. My vending machine only rotates sometimes. They both have to move, but I don't have to move that much. Oh, God. It's so peaceful right now. You know what? I'm just gonna laser them both. Come on, buddy. Oh, this guy's scaring me. Yes, let's go! Machine only, I completed it. That's my first actual game today. Well, not really. First actual game this afternoon, but. Actual game of this afternoon. The first one I played was Getaway, and I won that too. Woo! Oh my gosh! Hasn't rendered yet. Conga, conga, conga. Woo! Yeah, let's take a couple minutes to render. Rename and save. If I hadn't remembered that I was only allowed to use vending machine stuff, then I literally would have lost the challenge. But there we are, vending machine only dub. I want to watch that last kill again. I forget where I got the first one. Sure. Let us watch the end of the vending machine solo dub. Ship a solo dub. Whew! Okay, yeah, that's me setting up the stream. Okay, so now we're gonna skip forwards. Okay, so who is this? Big boat. Alright. Move back a bit more. A lot more. Come on, more. I want to see what they were both doing. They were both sitting there staring at each other. Oh my gosh. They were both sitting there staring at each other, and now it's just up here. And I started conquering. How about gameplay? Then he got scared. He started moving. They started fighting. He blocked himself in. I'm still spraying at them. I remember lasering one at some point. Is it here? No. Man, that other guy's just on the offensive the whole time. Oh yeah, that's where I lasered him. And he's stuck in the storm. Yeah, and he kills him. Okay, so this is the guy I was fighting. So he's stuck back there, he has to push. He's stuck again. I think I'm winning, I'm not. Okay. All right. Yeah, he's about to kill me. I shoot it down, and there we go. Okay, now we're gonna watch that back. Bit more. And we're gonna watch this. Yeah, you can tell I don't want to lose this. They try to snipe me. I'm down and boom! There we go! Ayy! Oh my gosh! It's so fast! Yeah, it still needs to record it. All right. Should I try again? Like, should I keep going on the challenge? Or...